We are literally going viral.
Let's go big or go home.
Now who's ready to talk murder?
Do we have to wake up to murders every morning?
They're talking about the serial killer that's like basically in our backyard. It is so exciting.
LA,
it's brutal, especially when you're pushing 50.
Bartender's into you.
I could be bartender's dad.
Did anyone catch my favorite murder?
No spoilers. No.
Hey, what do you even know about this guy?
Should I use protection or should he just pull out? You know, if I end up on Dateline, I can leave a massive DNA trail for you true crime weirdos.
Can't pay any of our bills. You just lost your job. We have a baby on the way, so tell me, how are we going to get by?
She is the victim of the West Side Ripper.
It's him. What if we make a podcast about this together? We could bring him in on it.
Bring the killer in on what?
The podcast. We force them to do it. Oh my God, this is gonna change our lives.
No one ever went broke betting on America's obsession with murder. We'll never hurt anyone ever again, or we go to the cops. Let's do this.
Babe, you're so hot.
Just bad for the baby.
No. Baby says actually pull my hair.
Come on, babe.
Are you in danger?
You really think he's gonna kill us?
What do you know about the West Side Ripper?
We are in too deep.
This is it. We're gonna have a baby in jail.
No, we're not.
Yeah,
don't say that.
We don't know what he's gonna do next.
You know I lied. You know I'm hiding something. I love him.
Are you crazy?
You wanna come visit me in San Quentin? Midnight Express me under the table?
What is that?
You know?
Don't look like you're sweeping. I don't do that. Come on, bad behavior.